Okay.
Hello, this is Angela Waki based in California. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. I'll introduce how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. This video is my third video introducing the light bottom wind technique popular in Japan.I'm using this Japanese saltwater fishing technique here in California, and I found it just works fine. In the last two videos, I used jackal eyeshad. This time, I'm using Keitech Sexy Impact. I love Keitech and like Sexy Impact. 3.8 inches is good for bass fishing.I recommend it. For the light bottom wind, I picked up 2.8 inches. Make sure you set the lure right straight. Otherwise, it would not give you a proper dart action. The bottom wind technique, we need to keep jacking up and forward.Need to keep moving the lure, quick and sharp, jumping in the bottom range, triggering a reactionary bite. I explained the detail in my first two videos. Please check them out too if you have not yet. In this video, I'm using my new rod, MajorCraft Nanoace spinning rod.7 feet 3 inches, medium heavy, extra fast action. I bought this for my finesse style fishing for saltwater fishing. I usually use 7 feet or less than 7 for the finesse fishing, but I wanted a slightly longer rod for jetty fishing. Since generally, I need to fish from a high position.And need to try to avoid rocks touching my line. A longer rod has an advantage here. Making a sharp dart action using an extra fast action rod, it requires a little careful rod management. Do not need to strongly make a jack. No, this is too much.Let's rhythmically flip the light slack.
よ。ゴリゴリと。サンバース。はい。あったねー。バードサンバース。セクシーインパクト。がっつり。よし。
When the fish does not react, let's make a change in the action.Generally, I jab like this. But sometimes, I need to change a rhythm. Strike longer and slower jab.
サンドバスだね。 OK。 よいしょ。
Light bottom wine technique can work for many species. I caught the fish on my bucket list. It was great. Let's check it out.
やったホワイトシーバスだ。
White Seabass, it's a surprising fish. I thought it was croaker, but it was not. I was so happy. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please leave the comments, give a thumbs up.And subscribe to my channel. Please make it. I'll keep posting more and more fishing videos introducing fish in the Japanese way. See you. Stay safe. Bye bye.